My name is Anna Plassart and I'm a senior lecturer in history. So I'm a historian of political ideas and I'm mostly interested in the political thought of the French Revolution period. I'm currently writing a book on the idea of national independence in the 18th century. My iconic historical woman would be a French revolutionary activist called Olympe de Gouges, who was a campaigner for the rights of women and for gender equality. And for her efforts, she got to be guillotined in 1793.